Over recent decades, technology has changed the way we experience and do things. In healthcare, it has helped us develop new treatments and modernise how we deliver care.
A key part of these improvements are changes made to how we use information. In the past, health records were stored on paper in separate locations. This made it very difficult for healthcare workers to share vital information.
Thanks to technology, we have developed electronic versions of these paper records. Now healthcare workers can more easily access, record and communicate important details about their patients' health.
Electronic healthcare records have also opened up new opportunities for research. It is now possible to identify what's working well, and by linking to other sources, we can really start to understand the bigger picture of the nation's health. This is known as data linkage, which is not a new idea.
Health researchers have already used data linkage to prevent disease outbreaks, discover new causes of illness, and identify the most effective treatments.
Data linkage used to be difficult and expensive to do. Health discoveries took longer to find and were not always helpful for everyone. With electronic healthcare records, data linkage is much easier.
There are many uses for data linkage in health research. Let's look at an example of one potential project. A team of researchers wondered whether those who had spent time in specialist care units as babies need more support in school. They run their ideas past their colleagues, ethics committees, and patient representatives, who also agree that it's a good idea. They set about getting approval from health and education authorities to link the data. Following careful consideration, they get the permission to proceed.
The health and education organisations send some personal details to the Secure Data Linkage Service. The information is sent securely and encrypted to protect it. The health and education records are matched in a secure environment. Personal information is replaced with a unique ID. The personal information is destroyed, making it impossible to identify individuals. The unique ID and information relevant to the research question are then securely sent to the research team. The research team interpret the data.
They establish that whilst some children did very well, babies who had spent time in specialist care units might benefit from more support in school. These findings can be shared with health and education organisations and could contribute to new protective policies.
Through linked data research, we can be more confident about how we're providing care, making society a fairer, healthier place.
To find out more information, or if you would prefer for your health data not to be used for these purposes, visit this website.